guys have a name for that play?
It's called Mountaineer Shot.
Did the Eagles players say anything to you after?
No. I think our team jumped on it pretty quick, so it was a nice celebration. It all happened so fast. Kicked the extra point right after.
What goes through your mind when that play is called and you know it's coming?
It's more on Matt, really. Matt throws the ball out there, I'm just going to be sitting under it. Because he's not going to throw it if I'm not open. You know what I'm saying? So if I'm not open, he's just going to throw it in the back of the end zone incomplete. But it's really on Matt.
All the pressure's on him, huh?
Do you realize how many fantasy football teams you help out today with that touchdown catch?
Depends who has me on their team. Who believed in me.
What's this win mean for you?
It's good. I mean, the team's working hard, and you can see it at practice. They come out every week, and they're putting solid practice together. So it's good to see them get another win.